Can't you just run and go?
No, because they puke you off. That's why it's these guys.
Like...
Yeah, but I kind of blew them up. Grenade launcher?
I don't know. Does the fire work?
Why am I so freaking slow? Is that because of the grenade launcher? Is this bullshit?
No, it's because of where you are. There's the other one.
There.
Oh, we have a bit of room here.
I didn't know there was that much room here.
What?
Can't you go for the flamethrower?
Oh, I don't even have health kits.
No.
Did I kill it? I don't know if I even killed it there. I heard a sploosh, but...
No, you didn't. You're still there.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, okay, fuck you.
This is just bullshit.
Yeah, we don't have health kits.
I'm gonna puke again. Nice. Oh!
He's on the ground.
Yeah, but he's
I think we got one.
Wall.
I'm gonna have to do this, sadly. I wanna
burn
see
the fuel.
Yeah,
oh, what? Oh, come on, man.
He's fast again.
Yeah, he's.
Because I do wanna get behind something.
Yeah, but this is not behind.
Oh, he's
behind.
I mean.
It's fucking. They're fast,
The bombs don't really do anything.
No. Yeah, put yourself here.
Yeah, keep moving, why don't you?
Oh, the other one is bigger. Okay.
I think I killed one.
Yeah, you killed one.
Or we dropped them down.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to.
Maybe you just need to drop them down because they're slower.
Oh, this is fucking bullshit.
It flivvers all around the corner.
But they walk around while they do that as well.
The other one is still alive. I hear it.
Yeah, I know, but I don't have any cover. Because they keep running around.
Oh, that was right in the face. If you didn't shoot it, that was right in the face. But is there one or two?
Yeah, one died. There's two.
Oh.
I'm behind cover. I'm just gonna run around this thing.
Problem is, it's fast.
I think. Where is it? Is it gonna poop?
It's gonna walk around if you see it. Where are you?
There he is. Oh, he's got you.
Okay, this is working.
Oh,
this
yeah.
is doing the deal.
What was that noise?
I heard another one.
What? They're gonna make it even more hard?
Puke.
Oh, it's not gonna hit me over here.
It's like, it doesn't do anything when the wall is in between.
Yeah.
It still comes through, but it doesn't do damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was it. Okay, so.
Oh!
Yeah, he explodes, that's why I pulled back.
That one didn't explode.
Yeah, he did, because that's.
No, I mean the box. It's not a dangerous box.
Yeah, but I don't have the knife, so. Can't really hit it otherwise.
Because there were more boxes.
Would they be this assholish to put exploding boxes in this arena? Seriously?
Well, I hope not.
Another box?
Yeah, there
on
the
right.
Yeah,
the beginning.
Yeah, being there. That's the one.
Burner fuel.
Yeah.
They do give you a lot of burner fuel.
Maybe they die easy with fire.
Do you want to continue or...?
No, just continue.
Okay.
Enjoy yourself.
I think we're almost there, aren't we?
We have to be, come on.
That felt like a final
we killed
normal
like,
boss battle.
We killed like a giant amount of those things.
We also haven't seen any bombs since we've left Lucas's little...
Yeah, no.
Boom.
Oh.
Okay. Boom.
That seems like a squeeze. I was going to say she's going to come in my face, but that's
because
just...
Because of the color.
I think I just destroyed two boxes. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
with
nice.
One bullet.
Machine
so.
Gun ammo.
Oh, really? Oh!
The mind map.
And
a save point.
My map?
Mine.
My map. I love getting maps of areas we've been through. I think the Madhouse difficulty is the highest difficulty you can get, and they put all the items in different positions. Different locations.
Seriously?
What the hell is this?
Wow.
Okay.
Oh, Grandma's wheelchair.
She's here.
Wow.
Isn't that the beginning?
Yeah, this is the beginning.
Oh,
the first wall we went through.
So she's out of...
Oh, that's
the doll. And that's the Evelyn doll. So we found those dolls here. And this is where Mia started freaking out.
She is.
Yeah, that.
With the door that wasn't there, but actually was there.
Where's Ethan? In this memory.
Whoa.
Gone.
This is, by the way, the place where that picture was. There we go. See?
Yep.
E-001.
And Grandma.
Grandma.
So the hint was there at the very beginning.
Oh my god.
But we didn't absorb it.
Yeah, of course, because, it doesn't mean anything. At this point.
In the beginning.
Because they weren't looking for
the D-001. Okay, so we're back in the guest house then. So the laboratory just comes back at the guest house?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
So we're back where we are?
Yep. Back at the beginning. Mia?
God.
Is Mia back? Is the phone gonna
ring? Telephone? Oh!
It's probably gonna be dead, but...
And now something...
And that's gonna... I'm gonna jump out of my skin if that happens. Okay.
Oh!
Jesus Christ, that was loud.
Oh yeah, that was when she attacked us.
Yeah, they're all memories.
Oh, that's Grandma. Is,
but no, that's a hallucination.
That's a hallucination.
Because it has to be Grandma.
Oh.
This is your fault.
Yeah, probably.
And the voices.
Because you're infected, Ethan. We kind of already established that.
Whoa. Oh, okay.
Okay. Hi.
We got...
Why is my gun?
Oh
yeah, here, that's when we got attacked.
Yeah, but why is this really happening? Why is this?
Kill him, mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that!
Was she?
Yeah, she was.
Yeah.
Evelyn was controlling
it. Fucking her!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
But wait. We're hallucinating, right?
Now it's mommy's turn to kill
you. So the stage further is self-mutilation.
Yeah, but Mia...
Maybe it comes through hallucinations. The...
Mommy's turn to kill you, but Mia isn't here, right? Mia is not here. Fuck you. Why are we going through this again?
Hey, that's the beginning.
Yeah, it's the very, very beginning.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Woman! Hi, Evelyn.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
No, I won't.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Oh, you might have not let her up.
Oh.
No, she's not real.
About me.
What?
I don't feel rumbling. My controller isn't rumbling when she's doing that. She's not real. I'm gonna ignore her.
A giant doll.
Giant doll.
Woohoo!
Yeah, we're full on hallucinating because we didn't even get blood on our screen.
So
we can't get hit. We just need to move away.
So go up.
Yeah, we can get hit.
Yeah, the
grandma's
other,
there.
We've seen everything else. Maybe aside from that other room.
Whoa!
What the fuck? Yeah, we're definitely hallucinating.
That's good. It's good.
Unless Mia just learned how to teleport.
Wow.
Things are getting shaky.
Turn on the lights. Okay.
Is she floating?
Yeah. She's full on floating.
Yeah. She's going up in there. Okay.
Wee.
Get away!
Oh, that worked.
Push it! No, push it!
I need to guard it. Yeah, I need to guard.
No,
ow. I'm gonna stab you, bitch!
Get away from me!
Look at that! I'm gonna stab you in the...
No,
yes!
No.
Die!
But that was a hallucination.
Or not.
Oh yeah, we were hallucinating,
Grandma.
But we put it in the grandma.
Accidentally, apparently.
Yeah.
Does everyone hate me?
Oh, your face is...
Oh my god.
He's mad.
Oh, it's an effective...
Goodbye, Evelyn. Oh.
It is effective.
It
should.
Damn you all to hell. This. Whoa, is she dying or is she taking over the room?
We have a gun. I think.
Oh my god!
I'm gonna shoot at that!
The eyes.
I'm gonna get the enhanced bullets.
Shoot the eyes.
The eyes?
I don't know.
I'm with my back against the wall, so. Ow! Ow! Is this supposed to happen? I don't know. Oh my.
I think we're gonna go through.
Whoa!
Oh my god.
The thing is giant.
Did we die or?
So we gave it to her, but she didn't die.
Helicopters.
Oh.
Ethan doesn't look good.
Nope.
And I look.
It's still alive.
Ooh.
Boss fight.
Yeah, boss.
I'm on the ground, I can't even move. Swap bullets! Ow!
We need burner fuel.
Burner fuel, yeah, that's gonna be effective on this. Ow!
I think it's supposed to.
I probably should block that.
Yeah.
It's really hard to know which tentacle is gonna. Ow!
What?
That's through my leg. I think it's supposed to happen.
Yeah.
Because we're still alive for some reason. Are we still? Ow!
Yeah, you should block it.
Yeah! Can I block this?
Can you block this?
I can block. Oh.
Okay.
It's gonna hit.
It's really hard to focus on 50 tentacles at the same time.
There you go.
I know.
Did I just shoot my own leg?
No.
I think I did.
Yeah.
Could be. I mean...
I thought you shot her...
What is that?
That's our box. Ow. That's the box with our stuff in.
Is that the... Use what? The gun?
Yeah, the Albert.
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 We have to use our king, our ex-king, to shoot the fucker.
I don't even...
Oh,
in her mouth!
Why is she so close? Die!
Oh my...
Yep, she's calcified! Die! Die!
Oh! It's dead. I hope.
Is it over? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what happened to Jack and Marguerite.
Something's coming out?
No.
No, it's normal.
No.
It's normal. It's okay. We're alive.
Fade to black. Oh god.
You killed it.
We killed it with the gun we got from the guy in the helicopter, but...
Yeah, but...
Nightmares
I
finally.
I thought
over.
This would be so much harder.
Yeah, the two big guys were harder than... Wow, how the hell... How many trophies do we get?
Yeah.
We just got 3 trophies.
Trophies! Yay. So we did something good because 3 trophies.
They're probably gonna kill us because we're... I mean...
Infected. Yeah.
We're gonna get shot in the face.
Or maybe you're the next subject.
Oh, look at that beautiful boy.
Redfield.
Oh yeah,
Redfield.
I just believe you.
Redfield from Resident Evil. He's a recurring character.
It took you guys so long.
What?
Took you guys so long. What? So he's one of them?
What? That was not a normal reaction.
What took you guys so long?
What took you guys so long?
Mia.
Okay, she's alive.
You made it.
What?
I'm glad.
That might have been different if we didn't cure her at the when we need to choose between Mia and Zoe. That's probably gonna be the difference.
Yeah.
Then Zoe would be there or nobody.
Or maybe they put. Did that just say
that
umbrella?
Closes, another
at
opens.
The helicopter?
Yeah.
Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
But Mia worked for... Yeah.
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 Now Evelyn's dead.
Umbrella.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
So Ethan was working
just
for Umbrella.
Terms with losing Mia.
But now and Mia worked for the other company.
Oh yeah, great. Us. That's like Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
Yeah.
All over again.
Yeah.
This is where the next door opens.
Mr. and Mrs. Winter. Winters.
Winters.
Evan! Nice.
Yay! Finally! Oh. Something's happening.
Ah, something's happening.
We celebrated too early.
Yeah.
Fuck!
Or at least just the end credits. The hell?
No, Lucas still alive.
Yeah, Lucas is still alive. We don't know what happened to Lucas. Ah, okay. It's the end. The end credits.
Okay.
Okay. I think. Yeah.
Yep. Director.
Okay.
Koshi.
Dom.
Whew. Tomonori.
Tomonori.
Toshihiko.
Hiroyuki.
Masato. Oh, that
got the
nice.
Food.
What's that?
Yeah.
Noodles.
That was a really, really nice game.
I noodles.
I was a bit sad about that last double fat molded
yeah.
fight. That was a bit bullshit, but
yeah.
Well, we figured out we needed to center around that center pillar. That
yeah,
kind
if,
of works.
If you dig out one, because otherwise they just.
I think it was better that they gave us the big one. At the end, and made the boss fight a bit harder because this...
The boss fight wasn't hard at all, we just needed to empty our... I do wonder what happens if you're out of ammo at that point. Because I did even have to switch between the enhanced bullets
yeah.
and the normal ones. And we were pretty much out of bullets, maybe it just triggers when you're out of ammo.
One bullet, oh yeah!
Bam! Because yeah, what else did we have? We could have shot one shotgun bullet?
Yeah. Burner fuel!
Burner fuel!
That would have hurt.
That would have really hurt. But, pretty nice game overall. I think there might be a few plot holes,
yeah.
things that aren't really explained, but it was nice.
Maybe.
Nice song, by the way.
Maybe because we didn't read every.
Maybe. Maybe there's a statistic screen after this, but. I liked it. Don't know if you guys liked it.
Yeah,
I like.
There we go. I'm just gonna.
It was hard and scary as fuck, but.
No, don't skip it!
I might be almost done.
Well, my. Yeah,
what?
Drop it like it's hot.
It's hot!
I broke the controller.
No, you didn't.
No, I think it's fine.
No, it's red. You have to put some.
It's orange. It's giving. It's lighting up. Oh, there's a
few
credits. That's maybe a better moment to skip.
Maybe get a trophy if you look at the complete.
I can't move it faster! No, okay.
You can
skip movie.
And another one!
Global promotion, man!
Yeah, we kind of forgot about Tsutomu Masuda. He's
and
a very nice guy.
We didn't want. They didn't want to.
Kada and Yun.
They didn't want to reinvent it and start all over again, so they thought, let's throw him in. On the end!
Dolby, Louisiana, Sunday, June. So that was the Capcom logo, maybe? No? It
stops? No.
Stops.
No, fuck it.
Ah.
So it's an article. It's probably, it's because I see Bioweapons Division and everything. That is weird. Marguerite looks nice, by the way, in that picture.
Oh. Cell phone. What?
Cell phone.
It's in the game.
Yeah, it's in the game.
Okay.
I hear the cell phone.
What
the hell was that? Come on. That was a phone ringing. So almost 10 hours, 18 restarts. We only got 11 out of the 20 Mr. Everywheres.
Aww.
Yeah,
but in the end, we didn't
miss a lot of anti-coins, actually. We
14
didn't.
Out of 18 coins,
we only 28.
Only 4 files we missed.
So
really? Maybe
amount.
That's why the
things
text
were
was attacking. Blank.
Maybe.
The few missing words.
Yep.
He opened the box 40 times, used 42 healing items, used.
Yeah, he used like half of them.
I'm not gonna go through every video and check. No way. And the number of steroids you used.
Four
steroids. Okay.
That's
So we unlocked the difficulty, the madhouse difficulty. Let's go right into
Albert
that.
And a weapon.
I mean, Albert 1. So now we get that immediately in our inventory.
Yeah, with no bullets. Great.
David uses 10mm bullets. The secrets of defense will be added to the item box.
What? Secrets of defense? Oh. There's no free content!
Free content!
Not a hero!
Oh, free content.
Ooh, free!
Okay, then.
It's like, no.
Because I didn't buy it. No, it's not out yet, that one. Because the other things are different there.
No, but it's coming, because it's... It said spring 2017. It's spring 2017. It's
spring, but...
So it...
Maybe stand up and spring!
Well, oh, come
in
on.
Dutch, Dutch.
Nobody's gonna get that joke. just gonna quickly show you this. So, I already downloaded one bit of the DLC, and they're actually tapes
with bad footage
about the camera crew.
Oh, the one that got killed. Oh.
Yeah.
The prettiest my little girl is giving me.
Look at his face. Look at that lovely face. So I unlocked. Yeah, so these two are in volume 2, but I downloaded volume 1. So I think Nightmare is just Horde mode. So yeah, survive until morning using guns, traps, and skills. And then Bedroom is another puzzle room, but this time, if I'm not mistaken, we're chained down. We're Clancy. So the guy that burned alive eventually. And we're hooked up to a bed. The bed in the grandma's room. The bed we slide open to uncover the way underneath. And Marguerite is bringing us dinner. And we need to get out of the room. And there's, I think it's a whole puzzle room. But every time we make too much noise, Marguerite will come back and check on us. And every item in the room needs to be back in the same position.
Okay.
Because she's gonna notice. That's pretty much what that is. And then 21 is, I think, another one with Clancy, but more. I think it's with Lucas. And then Daughters is, I think, a gameplay bit from Zoe's perspective when Evelyn arrives.
Mm.
So that's a pretty interesting one, but I haven't downloaded that one yet. And then we also have, if I go back, we have Eaton Must Die. And Eaton Must Die, I have played that. They rearranged the house. So you need to kill Marguerite. So that's the objective. You start outside of the main house and you need to kill Marguerite. So in the greenhouse behind you.
Yeah.
The key to the greenhouse is inside of the house. And they rearrange the house in such a way that there's only one long pathway through the entirety of the house, so basement included.
Wow.
It's filled with traps, and you start with nothing. Except a knife.
A knife.
And there's boxes that you come across, and the loot in the boxes are randomized and they can explode. Your health is so low that you can't take a single hit. Maybe just one hit if you block, but a single hit and you're dead. And if you hit a box that explodes, it's also a one-hit kill.
Okay.
And I've been trying that, but it's really, really hard. I got to the basement at one point, that's the farthest I got, but it's filled with booby traps. And they added a few new things as well, because there's pressure plates and everything with nerve gas.
What?
And there's fat molded pretty much as soon as you start. And you don't have any weapons.
Great.
Yeah. And sometimes you really need a weapon because you need to blow up a bomb in front of a door to get going. It's really, really hard. But yeah, don't think we're going to play that. Because it's apparently the hardest challenge in the game right now. But yeah, that's the DLC I still have available. But don't really know if we're going to do that if we're going to do something else. Because I... might have told these guys something I want to try as well, but that's gonna have to wait until next time. So, with that done, thank you guys enormously for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the series. We did.
Yeah.
Kind of.
We did.
Kind of. If you did, don't forget to like this video right here on YouTube. And well, thank you guys enormously for watching, and we hope to see you in the next video series.
Goodbye.
Bye.